rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Nice start. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Data shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. this lap. Stop left in this strategy. Trailing our teammate by 20.1 seconds. Clear. yellow flag. Green flag. Second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. +1. The gap to the car ahead is 2.5 seconds. okay. You're in the top 10. Is 3.1 seconds. Leading our teammate by 17.8 seconds. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Is 2.6 seconds. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Pit window open, let's box this lap. Is looking really good. You're managing it well. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. The teammate behind is 23.7 seconds. front is 2.2 seconds. Work that brings you up the place. The gap to the car ahead is 10.5 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. A small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 9.3 seconds. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. This is your final lap of the race.